my way. These six acids are strongest. Get your kicks with strong acid six. Hydrochloric, hydrobromic, hydroiodic. Then there's nitric, sulfuric, and perchloric. Get your kicks with strong acid six. What about strong bases that dissolve our faces? Group one and two metals with the OHs, like NaOH and CaOH2. When bases meet the acids, you get salt and water. Neutralize now, like in a titration, acetic acid, CH3COOH. Is a weak one, partially dissociates. NHF is a weak acid, yes. Take weak bases like ammonia, NH3. And H plus for conjugate acids, don't you see? And they're weak, not strong, acid 6. What about strong bases that dissolve our faces? Group 1 and 2 metals like the OHs, like NaOH and CaOH2. When bases meet the acids, you get salt and water. Neutralize now, like in our titration, hydrochloric, hydrobromic, hydroiodic. Then there's nitric, sulfuric, and perchloric. Get your kicks with strong acid 6. Get your kicks with strong acid 6. Get your kicks with strong acid 6.